Monday Morning Racer presents from the Professional Drag Racers Association Championship Drag Racing. The inaugural P2 Contracting Northern Nationals presented by P2 Racing at the famed Maple Grove Raceway. PDRA Pro Nitrous Eliminations next.
Thank you.
caught up with the winner in Pro Nitrous, Mike Mountain Man. Mike, you had one heck of a weekend. Wreck, fire, backfires, just about everything you could happen in a drag car happened to you this weekend, but you still won. Was there ever a point where you're like, you know what, I'm just going to pack up and go home?
There was a bunch of times today where there's a bunch, or through this whole race where, you know, we just struggled with it. It all started about a week or two ago in Empire, New York. We never even qualified for that race. We took the car to Brandon from Schweitzer Dynamics. They ripped the whole car apart, went through everything, and basically checked everything out, what's going on with it. Came here, we still struggle with the car. We had a water leak, got water under the tire, went in the wall, had to cut the front half of the chassis off, rewelded a new one on, and had some other issues, broken transmission, bunch of valve train issues, but in the end, here we are, we never gave up.
Well, you're the winner here at the inaugural PDRA event at Maple Grove. Congratulations to you, Mike. Can we expect to see you any other time at the PDRA?
I'm running all PDRA from now on.
There you go. He's a winner and he's going to stick with us. Thank you, man.
There you go. Thank you.